everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Alinda Elizabeth. I'm gonna vlog a fun weekend starting with a baseball game today, and then I'm gonna go to a NASCAR race on Sunday. I don't know anything about it, but I will keep you updated.
But she moves like lightning, and she counts to three. And she turns out all the lights and says she's coming for me. Now put your hands up, this is a heist. And there's no one in here living gonna make it out alive. Load it up when the sun comes down.
Back to cruising. Woohoo! Oh my god, we just passed by work and I apparently don't even know where I work. So that's so funny. All right, so today is Saturday. I'm not doing anything fun. It's a chore day since I'm gonna be pretty much having fun all day tomorrow. And now that I'm a working gal, I need to do my chores on the weekend, and I'm not gonna be able to tomorrow, so I'm doing it all today. But I did promise y'all a room tour, so since I'm not doing anything fun today, that's gonna be what I show y'all right now. So let's get right to it. All right, so let's go. First thing, towel, etc. And then when you enter, the first thing you see is my desk. That's the decor, the paintings that my cousin did, some notes, you know, the basics, flowers they got my mom. They're still alive and doing well. And then the comfy corner is definitely just like smooshed, but I still have my self-care basket, my ukulele, my stuffed animals. I added some art on the wall, obviously still making sure I have space for all the studying nonsense that happens. That's my closet, has like the mirror on there. I have the one window, and then my bed on this side. My photo wall, y'all know I love that. My prayers, the bedside table with the two books I'm currently reading, and then the dresser. So last year I had the dresser, but I hadn't put the mirror up because I couldn't figure it out. And also there was just no space for it. This time I actually had space for it. So my dad added it when I moved in. So that's fun. Some little art. Oh, also like the pictures around the mirror and my shoes. So yeah, I mean, it's pretty much it. That is the room tour. And yeah, like I said, I'm not doing anything fun. It's literally already 1 p.m. Yeah, it's like 1:30. So I'm gonna have lunch. I've been cleaning all morning. I went to the grocery store with one of my housemates. And yeah, so I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna do some more cleaning. Well, not my room's done, but I have some work to do. Not like for work, but I have like two other sort of jobs that I'm doing, so need to do that on the weekend. And so that's what I'm up to, and I'll see y'all tomorrow for the NASCAR race. All right, it's Sunday, NASCAR ready. My friend told me just to dress comfortable. And that it's gonna be kind of warm, so like cool and like whatever, protecting the sun. Technically, when I was doing research though, that all the NASCAR outfits were like black or like boots, like cowboy boots or like just like combat boots and like wearing black and then crop tops and things like that. And like I almost went with like all black combat boots stuff, but that's not really my style, and it was gonna be hot. I don't want to be wearing all black. So instead I opted to listen to what my friend said and just dressed comfortably. So let me show you the fit. Bucket hat, first time it's making an appearance. Just a t-shirt, jeans, white tennis shoes. That's the vibe. My friend is coming in like 10 minutes and I haven't had breakfast. So, eat a piece of toast and pack my bag. Pack my purse. Up to you later.
posing undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day.
After Sonoma,
2 hours in traffic.
I forget what about this track specifically is like special. I think there's like...
We are just driving. We wild in. Queen.
Woohoo!
Parking lot vibes. Just gotta put on sunscreen. That's sunscreen. Okay. We are now inside. Track is back there somewhere.
Alright.
It's a pretty day.
Down this way.
Green, green grass. Blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. We go together, Adam and Eve. But the girl is so much more than just another apple thief. Yeah, she's a genius. Watch and learn. Now she sets the world on fire just to watch the sucker burn. Load it up when the sun comes down. Getaway car for two young lovers. Me and the girl straight out of town. Over the hills and undercover, undercover, undercover. She said, green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Green, green grass, blue, blue sky. You better throw a party on the day that I die. Throw a
party. Thoughts on the race? How's it going? The only time it's not too loud.
Yeah. Enjoy it.
Woo! We left the race. I'm pretty sure my guy won. I need to double check. I'll post the results here.